I got this cute vintage, look like a vintage, I think, in a vintage art. I got it for $2.24, and the class the class have like a it just look like the whole mark is kind of weird. It's kind of just like the it's like a diced the whole mark is like a diced, but I don't think it's a real gold. I'm not sure what's that diced. And let me see. Let's get reading, guys. See, see you later.